We don't want the mics fucked up. My name is Matt Cascella. I've been doing the radio show since last year. And I did it cause I follow people. I'm a follower. No, I'm not. I did it cause someone was doing it that I knew and they're like, it's really fun. And I'm like, okay. Chris is a stand-up guy. Chris!
Yo, Matt, what's up?
What's up, man?
Nothing, you?
We don't talk much, so it's kind of this tension. The tension is not evident on the surface, but there's certainly tension underneath.
That's some mail for you. Check it out.
Ooh, God. Verizon Wireless? This isn't... I thought this was fan mail. What is this?
I guess it's a bill.
You know what it is? It's junk mail. I don't want any of that shit. What is this stuff over here?
Oh, I don't know if you want to look at that.
That looks good.
That's actually hate mail, man. It's been piling up the past few days.
Apparently so. Okay.
So you gonna check this out, or is it gonna stay on my desk all day? What?
It is really hard talking to him. The most I've ever talked to him was about baseball. I don't even watch baseball. Johnny B. Bad. Nice show. Death metal. Ow! I'm all about that shit. He plays a bunch of crazy metal shit, like Korn and all that shit. Pantera, new metal. Limp Bizkit and all that crap. I don't want to see some asshole with a backwards cap on singing about getting ass. Do you even listen to this? They suck. Slipknot? Have you been to a Slipknot show?
No.
You're missing out, my friend.
You've been to one?
Of course I have.
What?
2 months ago? Crazy.
Nassau?
That's the place. Fucking nuts, man. Shirtless men diving into crowds of other men.
They've never played in Nassau. 2 months ago, that was Atlantic City.
Oh, I got confused, I guess. You know, shit happens like that. People get confused. If you haven't been to a fucking Slipknot show, then you probably don't fucking like them, so. What the fuck? Okay, here we go. Let's play the top 5 number hits in America right now. We don't do any of that shit. It's like, I have a wide taste in music. So like anywhere from like progressive music of like the 70s, 80s to like good hip hop. New indie, whatever you want to call it, indie rock, indie music. We stray away from the radio.
They make me feel like it.
Then you can just listen to those stations if you want to hear that shit. Spread the sound, spread the love.